we are going to now we'll go on to the next example. The cost of one cone is 10 rupees. Now how to calculate for one also? This is the cost of one cone. We are going to multiply it with the number of cone, that is 1, which is equals to 10 ones are perfect rupees 10. Okay, next, what is the cost of 3 cones? So here we are going to calculate the amount of 3 cones. 10 is the cost of 1 cone. Okay, so we are going to multiply it with the number of cones. So the cones are 1, 2 and 3. So we will multiply it with 3. So 10 threes are is awesome, 30. So here we have rupees 30, the cost of 3 cones. What is the cost of 6 cones? So here we have written the cost of 1 cone. Perfect. We have to multiply with the number of cones. So we have here 6 number of cones. So 10 is 60. So rupees 60 is the cost. Very nice. Now what is the cost of 2 cones? Here we have 2 cones. The cost of 1 cone is 10 rupees. Multiply it with the 2, which will be equal to 10 twos are great, 20. So rupees 20 is the answer for this. Okay, now do practice these kinds of example more. You have points at home, practice with that. You will be able to calculate the amount of things for your wafers, for your chocolates, for your muffins, for your pizza also sometimes. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.